and 32 count four wall dance. It's called Devotion. It's a lovely little improver dance. Because of the speed, we've put it as improver, but really it's beginner. Let's show you how it's done. The weight is on your left foot. I'm going to turn my back so that you can see me. So the weight's on the left foot. Starts with the right sailor step, then left sailor step. Right sailor step, left sailor step. You're going to kick the right foot and point to the left, kick and point, and exactly the same with the left, kick and point. From here, you're going to do side slides, first to the right, then to the left. You'll think, oh, how can I do that because my leg is out. Pitch that leg up and side slide, touch. Do the same for the left, side slide, touch. The weight is still on that left foot. Make a step, half turn over your left, step, half turn, weight on your left turn. You've got two choices. If you like turning, it's a triple, right, left, right. Otherwise, it's just a little run forward, right, left, right. Triple turn. Weight on your right foot now. You're going to make a quarter turn to the left, but it's a jazz box with a touch. So that's cross, back, quarter, touch. To end the dance, we're going to do a series of skates and chassé. So skate right, skate left, and chassé right. Skate, skate, and chassé to the right. Repeat, skate, skate, and chassé to the left. Weight on your left foot. To end the dance, two step half turns over your left shoulder, stepping on the right. Step, half, step, half. Very important that the weight remains on that left foot because the dance starts again with your right sailor step. Okay, if you don't like doing turns, again, just put a rocking chair in, rock, recover, back. Recover. The weight has to be on that left foot. Okay, we'll pop the music on and see how you like it.